episode where they basically land on a planet and there's an automated killing machine that they have to interact with. It's the one where Lieutenant Yar dies. This is why I always remember it. It's basically sort of the question, is there enough autonomy within the system to warrant itself?